guys, it's me, Tian here. Today we're going to be making slime! And here's my ingredients. And here's my paints. So we've got red, blue, pink and yellow. Guys, with these plastic eggs, we're going to put some different colour slime in there and give them to our family.
That's a very thoughtful gesture, isn't it, for Easter?
Yeah.
Okay, so what colours are you going to be doing today?
Blue.
Yep.
Yellow.
Mm-hmm.
Red.
Yes.
And pink.
They're all nice colours, aren't they, Tiana?
Yeah. I like red and blue.
So what ingredients are you going to be using to make your slime?
Glue. PVA glue. Contact solution. And baking soda.
And what's that little bunny doing there on the side?
Oh, that's my bunny!
Is it just going to sit there and watch you make slime?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right guys, should we make our slime now? Let's get started. First, we're going to be putting PVA glue. So,
do you want to take the whole lid off so it comes out easier?
Now we're going to pour the PVA glue in.
You want to pour quite a lot in, don't you?
Yeah.
So you can fill at least 4 eggs. You want to put a little bit more in? That should be enough.
Now we're going to put some baking soda.
Yep. Put a bit more in there.
I'm going to put about like 5 pinches. And now we're going to put in the paint.
That's right.
Which colour? Yellow.
You're going to go with yellow first.
Yeah.
Squeeze loads in. Going to put a bit more than that in. And a bit more. And a bit more. And a bit more. That should do it.
It looks like a flower.
And now what are you going to do next?
You're going to mix it.
You're gonna mix it together, aren't we?
I think this is gonna turn a little bit lighter because of the glue.
Yep, it's gonna come out a lighter yellow, isn't it?
Yeah.
So far it's looking alright, isn't it?
Yeah. Actually green at the bottom. I'm gonna mix it.
So Tiana, what's your favourite colour?
Oh, blue and yellow. It's all of these colours.
Are you sure about it? You can't have loads of favourite colours. You gotta pick one. What's your favourite?
Yellow.
Yellow.
Yeah. Well then it's your second.
Okay. So what do we do next then, Tiana?
We're going to put some contact solution in.
How much of that are you going to put in?
3 squirts.
3 squirts, okay.
Maybe 4.
And then what's next?
We're going to mix it again.
Is it turning?
Oh, no. Actually, we need a little bit more.
Do you want to put some more baking soda in there? Grab a big pinch.
Add a little bit more extra in if it's not working.
Yeah, you can.
It's going now.
Starting to turn. Do you think it needs anything else?
Yeah.
What do you think it needs?
This again.
Go on, let's add a bit more. Remember to take the lid off.
Oh, that was one in there.
Okay. Oh, it's starting to stick together now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do you think it needs a bit more?
Yeah. There, it can go. All behind here. There. Oh, it's sticking! It's sticking!
Is it coming together now?
Yeah. Guys, now it's all sticking together. Now it's time to get it out. It's so sticky! Ew!
Ew, it looks like burgers.
Or it looks like cheese.
Or cheese.
Or bananas. Smash.
Mushed up bananas.
Yeah. Guys, this is perfect slime. Look.
It's making the noise, is it?
Yeah.
Cool slime, isn't it?
Yeah. I think all of the slimes will be the same. Guys, now we're going to put this slime to the side. This beautiful slime to the side. Oh, it's sticking to my hand. Guys, now it's time to make the next one. Guys, now we're going to do pink. So first, we're going to put the glue in again. The same instructions. There's so many glue. Oh, that came out really fast. Baking soda. Then pink paint. Oh, there's gonna be bits going in there.
Give it a shake. One more. That should be it.
Now it's time to mix. Contact solution.
I think it needs quite a bit, don't you think?
Yeah. Look at this one's oily already.
A bit more. More, 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 more. More, 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 more. That's enough. Yeah.
I can feel it. It's going. Guys, I think it's ready to go in the bowl. So, here's the bowl. Let me just pour it in there.
I think it's best to pick it up, don't you?
Yeah. It's on the spin. It's still hard. Oh, there you go. Ow. It's sticky. It's sticky. It's not coming off me, it likes me. I'm gonna make the last line, which is blue. We're gonna do the same steps, but different colors. So. Now I'm gonna put the baking soda. There you go. Good.
So what colour do you think this one's going to turn into? A lighter blue?
Yeah, like a little bit lighter.
Yeah.
Contact solution. That's what people do.
You made some good slime there, haven't you, Tiana? Yeah,
look, I even put my fingerprints in there, look. Guys, this is what we're going to do. So we're going to open this and then we're going to put a colour and slime in there. And then at the end, I can give them to my family.
Yep, should we give them a demonstration of one of them?
Okay, so we get this one. I'll get yellow. Oh, that one's sticky. So get this colour.
I think you can put a fair amount in there.
After that, pop it in the basket. One. Okay, let's go. Guys, here's my Easter basket.
I mean, you've made quite a lot of eggs there, haven't you, Tiana?
Yeah.
So you're going to give them all out to your cousins?
Yeah.
Might as well give some to your friends as well.
Yeah.
What colour was the best one for you?
I think it was... I don't know. Maybe... Blue.
Blue was your favourite. My favourite was pink too.
Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. Happy Easter, guys! I'm so hungry.